بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين. Dear respected brothers and sisters, I would like to congratulate to all brothers and sisters for the Eid al-Fitr that will begin tomorrow, Thursday, بإذن الله الكريم. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us all our fastings and prayers and our donations during the month of Ramadan. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless Muslim Ummah wherever they are. So in this opportunity, I would like to describe shortly the description of how to pray Salatul Eid. Salatul Eid is two units or two rak'ah. It is sunnah mu'akkada. It's not compulsory or mandatory. According to the correct opinion of the scholars, which means if someone does not pray, he will not commit a sin. But however, it's highly recommended for all Muslims to pray Salatul Eid. We know today the situation doesn't allow us to get together in a one place as we used to do that when the things were normal. But at the same time, inshallah, we can pray Salatul Eid in our homes or wherever we are. We can pray at homes in congregation. If a group of family are staying in one place, they can pray in congregation or in jama'ah. If you are alone, you can pray alone. But the description of praying Salatul Eid, as I said, it's two rak'ah. After, you know, you prepare yourself, you'll face the Qibla and say, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. That's called Takbiratul Ihram. After that, you will count seven takbirat, seven times. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. After this, then you will recite Surah Al-Fatiha. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Then you will read or you will recite Surah Al-A'la. Sabbih isma Rabbika Al-A'la. If you know it, if you memorize that surah. Otherwise, you can choose any other surah that you know it by heart. Then you will do ruku' and then i'tidal sami' Allahu liman hamida, then two sajda. Once you finish that rak'ah and you will stand up, before you start the recitation of Fatiha, again you will recite five takbirah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Then you recite Surah Al-Fatiha. After Fatiha, then Surah Al-Ghashiyah. هل أتاك حديث الغاشيه. Till the end, if you did not memorize that surah, you can recite any other surah. Then you ruku' and سمع الله لمن حمده, and you complete your salah. Two sajda, then you read التشهد التحيات لله. After you finish, then you can congratulate to each other and have a fun and, you know, be happy because of that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you this opportunity. I would like also to remind you from today after sunset, it is, you know, recommended to recite takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Walillahi alhamd. And you keep reciting this even tomorrow before Salah. But once you finish Salah, then this takbirat will be, you will come to the end. Also, I would like to remind all brothers and sisters, here is your masjid, Al-Iman Islamic Center. As you know, the masjid was under construction for a long time and still needs your help. Alhamdulillah, we are in the final stages, But also the operation cost of the masjid needs to be, you know, to be helped. Please donate generously. Barakallahu feekum, and come and visit your masjid. Barakallahu feekum. Hopefully, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to take us away from this calamity, COVID, and then inshallah we'll be able to come to the masjid and pray in congregation. At the end, I will say again, Barakallahu lakum wa barak alaykum. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. May Eidul Mubarak, Eidukum Mubarak. تقبل الله منا ومنكم صالح الأعمال والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.